coming through the whole train to take dinner reservations. Dinner in the dining car is by reservation only tonight. For those of you in the sleeping car, your meals are included with your ticket. And my menu tonight, I have a pasta dish for $16.50. Got a roasted chicken breast for $17.50. My seafood tonight is cod for $22.75. And I have a flat iron steak for $25. Off my lunch menu, I sell a spinach entree salad for $10. Or I sell a veggie burger or a hamburger for $12. When I come through, folks, I just need to know how many of your party and what time you want to come to dinner. My times tonight are 5 o'clock, 5:30, 6:45, or 7:15. Once again, I do not take your order. I just need to know how many in your party and what time you want to come to dinner. My times again are 5 o'clock, 5:30, 6:45, or 7:15. Dinner's by reservation only, and I'll make my way through the whole train.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, I want to welcome you aboard Amtrak train number 727, the Empire Builder. Safety literature located in the seat pocket in front of you. This safety literature will give you all information in case there is an emergency. Amtrak is a non-smoking train, so we ask that you please, please do not smoke on this train. If you are caught smoking on the train, the next stop will be your stop. You will find trash containers on one end of the car. We ask that you please be considerate of passengers boarding later and place all your trash in these containers. If you are located in the coach section, if you're in coach, conductors will be coming through momentarily to collect tickets. We ask that you please have your tickets out and ready to be collected. If your ticket is on your cell phone, we ask that you have your cell phone up to the brightest setting. Once again, welcome aboard Amtrak train number 727. We hope that you have a pleasant trip.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to welcome you aboard train 727, the Empire Builder, and we're just in Seattle. My name is Tamara. I'll be your lounge car attendant for the duration of this trip. Ladies and gentlemen, lounge car is currently located in the center of the train in the observation car on the lower level. So ladies and gentlemen, if you walk towards the center of the train, you see the car with all the windows, walk downstairs, you will find the lounge car. As the conductor that listens to your ticket, ladies and gentlemen, you are more than welcome to join me in the lounge car. Once again, located in the observation car on the lower level. Ladies and gentlemen, when it comes to the lounge car, shoes are required at all times. Repeat, ladies and gentlemen, walking to the lounge car, shoes are required. If you do not have on shoes when you come down to the lounge car, it's already late, ladies and gentlemen, you have to return your seat, get your shoes before you can even make a purchase. And once again, ladies and gentlemen, I repeat that when having conductors that listen to your ticket, you're more than welcome to join me in the lounge car. Serving variety of snacks, beverages, hot cold sandwiches, hot cold drinks, beers, wines, and liquor just to make your trip a little bit more enjoyable. Once again, lounge car is currently located in the observation car on the lower level. We'd like to thank you for riding with us on the Amtrak. Sit back and enjoy the ride, and thank you for riding with us on the Amtrak. And once again, ladies and gentlemen, shoes are required at all times.
See, Paul.
Thank you.
again, ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard train 7 and 27, the Empire Builder en route to Chicago. My name is Darrell. I'll be your lounge car attendant for the duration of this trip. Ladies and gentlemen, when we're coming to the lounge car, shoes are required at all times. Ladies and gentlemen, if you do not have on shoes when you come down to the lounge car, you would not be able to make the purchase until you have on shoes. Ladies and gentlemen, the lounge car is currently located. Ladies and gentlemen, the lounge car is currently located in the center of the train in the observation car. Ladies and gentlemen, so if you walk to the center of the train, you see the car with all the windows. Walk downstairs, you will find the lounge car. Ladies and gentlemen, there are bathroom receptacles at the bottom of every single coach. If you walk to the middle with a coach, you see the stairs. Walk down the stairs, you will see an ample amount of bathrooms. Ladies and gentlemen, lounge car is currently open and ready for service, serving a variety of snacks, beverages, hot cold sandwiches, hot cold drinks, beers, wines, and liquors, just to make your trip a little bit more enjoyable. Once again, like for both people riding with Amtrak, sit back and enjoy the ride, and thanks for riding Amtrak. Thank you.
Thank you. He got his hair cut, Granny.
Check me out.
You heard me?
Come on.
You heard me?
Come on.
He got his hair cut.
Check me out.